I need to do Ginyu. I know. And then there's Dr. Giroux and Majin Buu for the other what if stories. I guess Ginyu is what it is. Let me update the title. Alright, here we go. Let's see how Ginyu pulls off winning. Oh, hell yeah. Frieza's elite warriors, the Ginyu Force. This will be kind of be like my warm-up match. Though Goku's kind of OP. Okay. I had forgotten how to shoot my special attacks, but that worked. I like that strong body of yours. Oh, so I guess he wins with Goku's body.
Hmm.
I guess in this timeline, Jesse didn't make it to this point. So I just have like the same moves and everything. So this is just like an evil Goku story then. Oh, so now we're Vegeta. Oh no. Okay, okay. So this is going a different route than what I thought. Shit. Oh yeah, I was pretty sure I got him there. Damn, Trunks went down easy. How did Ginyu get so strong? Did I get him? Oh no. Well, I'm still... Even though I have been winning them, I'm having trouble with the controls still, a little bit. That did a lot of damage. Yeah, we just kind of bodied him that time. Oh, what the heck? Oh, got him. This one's kind of easy so far. Zero and 18 are aligned. Damn. Damn. She keeps on, like, stopping me from doing attacks. Damn. God. Like, I'm trying. Yeah, I got it off this time. I get... I did no damage. Dang it! She was almost dead. She's just really quick with the ki blast. Oh no. I had to open my mouth about this being too easy. See, I can't even, like, hit her this time. My hands are kind of sore. At least my right hand from work. Which, I mean, I was off today. I had some bruises on my palm. Like, basically, I'm just, like, manipulating hangers all day, so. It's kind of rough sometimes. Alright. It's like, oh, hey, I actually hit her. So yeah, if you do try to do long range, she just, like, blasts you with ki blast. And if you do try to do close range, she just blocks everything. So it's pretty frustrating in that sense. That didn't hit her? There we go, got her. I guess Jerome's probably gonna go try to activate his cell. Oh, sure. He is likely to be a pain in the ass, though. Just because of his energy drain stuff. Ouch. I got him. Piccolo and Gohan. Thank you. Okay, so I have Frieza as well. That's good. Oh, damn. Oh, come on. Did you do two in a row? Oh, what? It went through it? Oh, is he Super Saiyan 2? What? That did so much damage for just a regular Ki Blast. I guess it was up to Frieza to finish this off. Revival of the Ginyu Force. Oh, Ginyu gets a wish? That's sweet. Nice. Oh, yeah. Frieza didn't know. There's only one wish, the Earth Dragon Balls, I guess. At least at this point. Uh-oh. So I have to defeat Frieza. I mean, it was destined to happen at some point anyway. Ooh, nice, I got a good hit. Did Frieza, like, heal somehow? Oh, is the upward attack change? Yes, it is. All it does is change health, though. Lucky, lucky, lucky. That was super close. And they lived happily ever after.